These pretzels taste quite manly.
Rule number one, it's that you gotta have fun. But baby, when you're done, you gotta be the first to run. Rule number two,
I quite agree.
Attached to somebody you could lose. So let me tell you, at least I think I do.
I broke these pretzels because I'm manly.
Turtles, I have a mission for you. There's an emergency at the art museum.
This sounds like a job for the
Teenage Renaissance Ninja Artists!
Ground level. Stop, thief. Who do you think you are, running around leaving scars? Do you think you can roll with us?
I'm Botticelli.
I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up.
Hi, Botticelli.
It's Botticelli.
Okay, let's just go have coffee.
Fine.
Coffee!
So, Botticelli, why'd you have to steal our kill back there?
Well, you know, the thief was stealing my painting, The Birth of Venus. It's pretty darn famous, because, you know, I'm a really talented person. Yeah.
In this painting, Botticelli paints Venus emerging from the sea. In Greek mythology, she was born from the sea, and it was told that she was born from sea foam. The most important aspect of the painting is that Botticelli is trying to idealize the figures. He's trying to depict the essential ideal of female beauty. Wow. Well, now that we're conveniently on this topic, me, Donatello, and Raphael here, we're pretty talented artists ourselves.
Yeah, we're actually the Teenage Renaissance Ninja Artists.
Wait a second. You guys are, oh my goodness, you guys are the Teenage Renaissance Ninja Artists. Oh my goodness. You guys are my idols. This is a dream come true. Oh my, oh God. Oh, calm down, Botticelli. Okay, I think I'm good now. I know I'm good.
Okay, well anyways, I sculpted David, okay, so yeah. This sculpture shows David after severing Goliath's head. It was very different from other Renaissance artworks since it was more pagan in style despite its subject.
Wait, didn't Michelangelo sculpt?
No, mine is better, okay? And Raphael here, well he.
I painted the School of Athens. I'm a big
yeah,
deal.
I know that one. It's pretty good, man.
Yeah. This fresco puts all the great philosophers into a large area inspired by the ruins of Roman baths and basilicas. In the middle are Plato and Aristotle, the two greatest ancient Greek philosophers. Others include Pythagoras, Ptolemy, and Euclid. There is a high degree of sensitivity to ordered space. It basically sums up the Renaissance ideal.
So, anyways, Bonboncello, would you like to...
It's Bonicelli.
Yeah, whatever, Bon. Okay, so, would you like to join our cult?
Are you asking me to be part of the Teenage Renaissance Ninja Artist?
Yes, I am.
Oh my gosh!
Raphael, do the honors.
This is a dream come true.
I bestow upon you an honorary show.
Oh my gosh, you guys! We are BFFs! Yes!
This Renaissance world is filled with hate and evil. Let us go fight it and bring it to justice!
Yes!
Yeah.
Teenage Renaissance Ninja!
Fight me, wizard man!
Wait, Raphael, I got this. Kami, Kami, Kami!
Young one, step aside. There seems to be a handle to this door.
Okay.